Portia de Rossi announces divorce with Ellen DeGeneres. Before we start, I would want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Portia de Rossi. So, Portia de Rossi was born in Horsham, Victoria, Australia, is the daughter of Margaret, a medical receptionist child. In 1988, at the age of 15, Rogers adopted the name of Portia de Rossi, by which she remains best known. In 2005, she explained she had intended to reinvent herself, using the given name of Portia, a character from William Shakespeare's The Merchant of Venice, and an Italian last name. She was educated at Geelong Grammar School and the University of Melbourne, where she studied law.
That's something to think about before you jump into anything like that.
Yes.
I don't know if you guys have been saving up or anything, but do you have like nieces and nephews and that sort of thing?
Yeah.
Ellen DeGeneres. DeGeneres was born and raised in Metairie, Louisiana, to Elizabeth Jane, born 1930, a speech therapist, and Elliot Everett DeGeneres, 1925 to 2018, an insurance agent. She has one brother, Vance, a musician and producer. Of French, English, German and Irish descent, she was raised a Christian Scientist. In 1973, her parents filed for separation and were divorced the following year. Shortly after, Ellen's mother married Roy Grusendorf, a salesman.
You were wonderful in Nebraska. The film that you did was wonderful.
Is Portia de Rossi getting a divorce with Ellen DeGeneres? Portia de Rossi on the left, Ellen DeGeneres on the right, holding their wedding rings up together. Last year, Ellen DeGeneres came under fire after allegations that her daytime show was a toxic work environment. Since then, rumors continue to swirl her marriage to Portia de Rossi was also in crisis. In late 2020, New Idea alleged Ellen DeGeneres and Portia de Rossi's had become a war zone, because DeGeneres was taking out her professional frustrations on her wife. The magazine purported that two's marriage may not make it due to DeGeneres secretly purchasing a home without consulting de Rossi. An insider added De Rossi was taking the brunt of the talk show's exasperation. Nothing she does is right. They've not agreed on any big decisions all year, including Portia being offered her own online cooking show and Ellen refusing. While the host was under a lot of stress, that didn't mean she was unleashing her fury on her wife. Plus, DeGeneres supports her wife's cooking show, making the report even more absurd. A couple of weeks ago, the National Enquirer reiterated a similar report by asserting DeGeneres was lashing out at De Rossi. The paper claimed the daytime host's anger over her lackluster ratings caused her to attack anyone around her. But the former actress was DeGeneres' common target. It's been hell at home for Portia, the snitch continues. Ellen's been sniping at her about anything and everything, from her public problems to whether her dinner is hot and on time, an insider revealed. The source added that Rossi was so uncomfortable that she was counting down the days until DeGeneres returned to work. At this time, DeGeneres had already resumed filming her show following her COVID-19 diagnosis. Also, we highly doubt that the spouses were at odds, since the coronavirus is a pretty serious illness. DeGeneres and De Rossi's marriage was in peril, and that the host wanted to have a baby with her wife to salvage their relationship. Since both DeGeneres and De Rossi have been adamant about not having children, Gossip Cop didn't buy this report from the jump. Still, the outlet alleged DeGeneres hoped a baby would be the answer to the couple's supposed problems. The paper also claimed DeGeneres thought a baby might improve her image. As Gossip Cop explained, neither DeGeneres nor De Rossi wants to have children, and the idea of using a baby as a prop for one's career is insulting. Portia de Rossi warned Ellen DeGeneres' ex-girlfriend Aunt Hesh to stay away from her. The tabloid alleged the Rossi actress was filled with fury over Hesh, declaring she would love to reunite with DeGeneres. That's all for today. I hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel so that you never miss any amazing video from us.